just seconds away from the start of the race. The riders are coming down to the start of the Czech Grand Prix here in Brno.
We'll be right back.
been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race. And now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. The podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today they were at their best and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.